The Los Angeles Clippers on the road in Houston to take on Dwight Howard and the Houston Rockets. And Dwight Howard playing pretty well in this one. Strong rebound and putback. He was 8 of 11 from the field. But the problem for Dwight Howard and the Houston Rockets was this. They went up by 22 early, but yeah, fouls. Fouls everywhere. Intentional fouls of Clint Capella and Dwight Howard. Howard 6 of 16 from the line in the game. Capella 3 of 8 from the line in the game. And that allowed Blake Griffin right there and the LA Clippers to get right back into this game. It was an 11-point spread at the half, but James Harden and company brought this one home in the end. Harden driving to the rack. He had 18 points and 11 assists. How's Howard's defense? Pretty well, thank you very much. Rejects Austin Rivers on that play and then just storms up the court and throws this one down for the Houston Rockets, who get the win 107-97.